Hello, Anna.
Hello.
Can you tell us from which organizations you come?
I come from the Association of Slovenians called Triglav from Banja Luka, Bosnia and Hercegovina.
And did you participate in such events before?
Not in EU-funded projects, and this is the first time that we participated, and I can say it was really a valuable experience.
Mm-hmm. And how do you find such events that were various kinds of people together, and do you see potential in such projects?
For me, this was really excellent opportunity to see different cultures, because we are also a cultural association and we organize many cultural events with issuing many books or organizing different performances. So I think this is really something that you can get experience from, and you can get in contact with different people, with different organizations, and you can always learn from someone, especially if they have experience in such projects.
So you think that this was a very good project, and that we can build other projects also?
Definitely, I really enjoyed it, and I can say on behalf of our organization that we are really open for cooperation, especially if it's involving people from different countries.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.